Yeah, just outside here, we're looking at a two-system situation. The system that's acting up is the Lennox. It's servicing the second and third level. It's a 2008 Lennox 3-ton unit. As far as access is concerned, there is an alley at the back that has a gate. So probably the easiest to get the old system out, new in, is through this alley at the back. Definitely need a pad. Square things up. There's another unit close by, but we should have enough room. I'm going to check the circuit breaker panel. Probably going to need a new fuse disconnect. Light set's actually running up. You can see it running up. I'll have to get into the attic space. I'll see what's going on there. But probably be flushing it and recharging.